Hello everybody, my name is Elijah, and we are going to play the Joy of Creation story mode. You can do this, I'm going to read the bottom. The characters in the game are completely fictionalized real. I can't read it!
Really haven't changed one bit, have you?
Wow.
Tobias. Finally, after so long. Thanks, man.
I don't think I've ever played this game before. So I don't think.
It's been years, decades at least, since I've been inside this house. I lived here when I was just a kid, with my family. My mom, my siblings, my dad. I received a call from Tobias telling me that they were finally ready with the repairs this morning. Took them long enough.
I think this is Michael Afton.
It's funny. Even after what happened, and all that time away from home, it looks just like I remembered it to be. Is my memory that precise? Of course, things like the furniture and photos aren't here anymore, but hey, can't blame anybody for that. Right. I guess I better use that memory for something useful. I don't have the full story, nor do I know why it happened, but I can tell you how it started. Everything else is up to you to figure out. This is the story of the night I lost my home, my childhood, and almost my family. When Five Nights at Freddy's just ended.
Scott? Wait, what? Okay, I get to get into the game now. Choose your memory. Well, there's only one to play. Choose your memory. Bedroom. Forgotten. Okay. So after this, we're doing, not that one short, but, we're gonna see.
Hello? What are you doing in our house?
Yeah, what are we doing in his house? Yeah, you should call the police in the first place. Okay, we're actually into the game now.
After that, Dad carried the stranger to our guest room. He thanked me for convincing my parents to let him rest in our house for a night. Or at least, while I collected his thoughts. After that, Mom put me in bed. I can't remember much about Michael, but I knew he wasn't a bad person. Or at least he didn't look, you know, dangerous.
This is Michael from, like,
so
the games.
I guess I just didn't know any better. Certainly didn't know what a burglar was, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Not that I was implying he was. I never talked to him again after that. Well, except for when the storm happened. That's when I woke up on my bed, and I saw them.
The storm? Look, I don't think I've ever played this game, so I'm completely blind. Well, I've watched people play it, but, like, I never, like, fully played. Press spacebar to stand up or sit down. Press left click to interact with an object. Look up a setting. Left click to sleep. Look up a setting. Let's continue. Press spacebar to stand up or sit down. Okay. Press left click to interact with objects. Look up a setting. Look up while sitting and hold left click. Okay. Turn down volume. Hold the joystick, literally get me.
Hello?
Like, so
hello, hello, Nick. Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. Hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that are here. Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, all right? Okay, so these monsters might look, sorry, don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, stare at the scary monsters, the worse it will be, right? Okay, first things first, Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear, he's at the window, he'll peek inside. Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him, or else he'll get inside. Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door, he'll be there. He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. Once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast as you can. He can't see you well in the dark, and he'll leave. Oh, but make sure you're sitting down when you do that, right? Okay, then there's the chicken. That was a little bit weird. Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Now look, I know this is a lot to take in, Nicky, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember it all, please, okay? Alright, last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your bed, man. You'll hear scraping from the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough, he'll be right there next to the bed. Now, don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep. Alright, just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes with their big, bright spotlights. Okay, so if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone, okay? Okay, so to recap, Freddy is at the window, so if you see him peeking, close the curtains until he's gone. Bonnie will knock on the door and open it afterwards. Disable the lights and sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards, so when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him leave. Alright, you got all that? Alright, good. Listen, I have to go, little buddy, okay? Just hang in there. They'll leave at 6 a.m., I'm sure of it. You can do this, girl.
God. I'm actually really scared.
Thank you.
did you go get AFC? I couldn't see him. I thought it was on. There, no, I thought so. But I didn't see him. Okay, well, we have a couple games to play, so. Boom. Boom. Okay. Okay, now we're going to the demo. So this is like the original game. Oh, we can't start it again? Nope. Ouch. Full screen. Oh. Oh, very stretched. Okay, I think that's better. Okay, so this is basically the original game. Like the original game they made. Is that? I guess I can't do the new games. I'm gonna play survival mode. Maybe I have to beat survival. This is wild.
Jesus, Scott. I've been trying to reach you for the past few days. The endoskeletons are severely damaged and probably irreplaceable with the budget you gave me. I'd recommend investing in new endoskeletons, as these cannot be fixed. The mainframes are very out of place, and I'm afraid if these animatronics were to put on, say, a show, they would most likely pretty much go bonkers in front of the children. You don't want that, and quite frankly, I don't want that either. It's, of course, you know, just an idea, but I want to call and make sure you know, unlike...
I don't know anything that's happening. Anything. Okay, so I found a strategy. Just continue doing this strategy. I'll probably win. I don't know if there is a win. Okay, I'm gonna try getting 6 a.m. 6 minutes. That's his first animatronic I saw. I'm gonna press W to look around. Go on. Jesus. So where can I put Arkip and
this one is very, very disturbing. I tried to convince the police.
I feel like this is the original decoration, not John Decoration's story now.
I'm sorry. I really am. I'm so sorry this had to happen. I have no idea. Just, we gotta do something. It's getting out of hand.
And it's 6 a.m. And then... No, that's it. Cool. Flashlight isn't the best. It's kinda... Like, I have to press right click twice to use it. Because I've just done it. So, I think you don't unlock story mode in this game. I think you have to play with the Joy Crusher story mode to play story mode. You need 6, if something totally doesn't happen when I get 6, I'll just stop with the game. So this is the real reason to play like after 6. Oh, yeah, they get more active. Never seen Bonnie and Chico basically go at the same time. That's more active. That's it. I haven't seen Freddy a lot. Okay, so next game, Halloween Edition. I have, before playing, okay. Hey, thanks for playing this game. Bear in mind that Major Furlough and Elisa has picked up for features also. Objective won't be activated until you enter the phone and the call ends or you decline. Also, Spring Trip will activate as well. Which makes you slower, but regenerates your stamina faster. Okay, blah blah. Hey. Oh, look. Ignited Springtrap? Go here, window, full screen. This is a spooky tone to it. Emotion blur? Let's go 1.1. Okay. Play. Whoa, zoom in on him. There was stuff here, but I didn't read that. It's probably just credits. Private number. play. Cameraman. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I think I found a United Springtrap. Is that his name? His canon name? I think Scraptrap wasn't his canon name, it was actually just Afton. We'll just call him Springtrap, and then Springtrap, Scraptrap. Oh yeah, select the old location, see? Objectives. Acquire hammer, damage pipes, or later give vengeance. Hammer. Instead of when I answer the phone call, it's one objectives. So this spring job would appear, so I guess. Okay. It's not a room in the game. This first bridge I'm supposed to like spawn in. Oh, hammer. Damage pipes. We can't pick up those. What are these so-called damage pipes? Damage pipes. So I'm just gonna look on the floor for anything else that, like, you don't usually see. Oh god. Oh no. Room has a lock! The room has no other way of getting out! Oh, decline is right click and acceptance. So, how do you. Is this just like. No, you're not really being me. Oh, yeah, that. Okay, so. Oh, just like that. So, those were the two, like, old games. Okay, now we've played the final game of this video. The beta. Which is a beta. Oh, wait, this is. Yeah, this is, this game, yes, this game. What is this? What? Okay, options definitely. It's not even windowed. That's like. Okay. Wait. There you go, yeah. Apply. Then apply. There you go. What? That's not what I meant. That's not what I... Okay. So, is that better? No, it's not better. Everything's going to Epic because I have a good computer. Watch it work. We're going back to 1.1. Apply. And it's so stretched. Apply. Is that better? No. No, that was good. Where was I? Oh, it's stretched. Okay, yeah, that's good. We'll do one round of Freddy. One round of Bonnie. One round of Chica. One round of Foxy. Starting at Freddy. First floor, ignited Freddy. What if I have just 1 minute? Do you have a light? Is that just me? Is there no light? Okay, I guess there's a light. No, seriously, it's no light. Seriously, why is there no light? Guess I can see Ignite Freddy's, like, light easier? Oh. Okay. This is hard. It's only 5 seconds left. Well. Doctor failed. Now it's kind of just turned to endless. I mean, that was an option for the thing. Okay, I failed, so where's Ignite Freddy? Woohoo, where are you? Ignite Freddy? You can still collect them. Don't see why you would. Okay, I get it. I failed the objective. So how do I die? This game. There it is. What's this guy doing? Oh yeah, that. Yeah. Oh, well, I'm back in. No, screw that. No, I'm not going back in. Okay, now for Bonnie. Basement ignited Bonnie. Okay. Oh, do we actually have a light in? I can only move when I'm holding left click, or I can only look around. It's annoying. What is an unintentional bug? But if you just, can I just play the game a bit? No. Oh my god. I did not see him. Okay, because that was really short, we're going in another round. Okay, so basically if you just hear running, you need to run. You need to run with him. Or run. Just run in general. Does he emit light like Freddy? Does he? Two rounds, okay. And 9-1 is hard. Chica. I want this video to be insanely long, which it's probably going to be anyways. 4, so now Chica. We went from first floor, basement, the huge basement, to the outside. What's with this thing? Like, only. Okay, I have to hold that clip to actually look around. Shadow quality. Can I just, like, take this down and will everything look better? I'm nearly going to play this again. No, I can't see. I still can't see, so what's the matter? What's the difference? Okay, apply. Okay. Oh, yeah. Ten things, and then it gives me. I didn't even hear you. You need to make an indication that you exist. Oh, it's fixed. Okay, I can look around now. You never know when she's around. She's just gonna get you. Or you can see her giant glowing eyes, and they're just her glowing eyes. Do I have, like, certain stamina? She's so chasing. Okay, I think I'm safe. Nope. Foxy, I used to watch The Annoying Orange. My mom's like, you're gonna carry that humor and stuff over to school. So I couldn't watch them. And none of these games have story mode. It's all redded out. Why do they even have them if they don't have them in the game? So yeah, anyways, I watched Annoying Orange and something like that. And basically when you spawn in, he's right in front of you. So I'm like, They weren't lying. What was the difference that time? Okay. Not. I'm out of there. I'm out of there. He's faster than me. He's faster than me. Okay, one more thing and then we're ending the video. These games are hard. was right there. Okay. Okay, well, just one more time. I'm gonna try plotting right when he's looking. I'm gonna look in a different way that time. Right. Okay, so that's the end now. Yay, we played all three of these games. Yay. Yay. Okay. Why do you open? Yes, I made this background. Here, actually. Made using Microsoft Paint. Okay, bye.